today I have another grave to dig. Here it is, for one person, the same as the last time. And there is someone lying here, definitely. And it should be a lady, but it's hard to tell. We can tell only by shoes or some remnants of the clothes. So let's get right into it. Yeah, time is 5:00. So this time it is not so pleasant as the last time. We have all kinds of roots here and debris. Let me just try to hit something. And yeah, it's a different kind of digging. See the roots here? These are small. Getting sweaty, and I have dug to the knee. I have this dirt here, and in order to prevent it from falling down, I need to drag it a little bit back. Okay, let's see how much time has passed. You can see the layer of stuff here, like pieces of brick, roots, all kinds of gravel, like this, plastic also. Yeah. This is from some funeral years ago, as you can see. Plastic. It never goes away. Long way to go. I can hear that I'm closing in on the body because the shovel starts make a boom boom sound. Can you hear that? Look. So the bones should be starting to appear any minute now. the time. Let's see. Wow. This took a while. Okay, let's see the dead man's view again. Gonna tape it up, and that's it. See ya.